The NFA14X25G2 represents a major step up in performance and design compared to the previous generation of Noctua 140mm fans. While the venerable NFA14 and NFA15 are still among the most renowned 140mm fans on the market, bearing more than 100 awards and recommendations from the international press, the new G2 fans are on an entirely different level. Let's look at the following PQ chart, representing the fan's airflow performance all the way from zero to maximum flow resistance. If we plot the resistance curves of some typical use case scenarios on the same chart, we can see that the NFA14X25G2 outperforms its predecessors across the entire spectrum. This makes it a true all-rounder that yields superb results in all types of usage, regardless of whether it's in low impedance airflow-oriented applications such as case cooling or high impedance static pressure demanding scenarios such as heat sinks and water cooling radiators. In real-world testing, the performance gains of the NFA14X25G2 over its predecessor are especially significant on water cooling radiators. By running a liquid cooling setup with a single 36mm thick radiator and a 200W heat load, where the only variable is the fan, the NFA14X25 beats its award-winning predecessor by almost 3 degrees Celsius. This significant performance benefit of the new NFA14X25G2 can also be converted into an acoustic advantage by reducing its speed. If we set the speed of the G2 to provide the same cooling performance as the first generation NFA14, the new model can run several decibels quieter in typical radiator configurations. For example, on the single 140mm radiator used for testing, the NFA14X25G2 could be run only at around 1200 RPM, matching the performance of the NFA14 at around 1500 RPM. This results in a massive reduction in noise levels of nearly 11 dBA. As the following noise versus flow graph shows, the G2 model usually runs approximately 7 to 10 decibels quieter while providing the same levels of airflow through the radiator. When we compare the round frame NFA14X25R G2 against the NFA15 on a single tower heatsink, the G2 version outperforms its predecessor by a significant 2.3 degrees Celsius at a 320W heat load. Just like on water cooling radiators, these substantial performance gains over the previous generation can be utilized either to achieve lower temperatures or can be used to let the new G2 fan run slower and quieter. When measured on the NHU14S, the NFA14X25R G2 can provide the same levels of airflow through the heatsink as the first generation NFA15 while running 2 to 4 dBA quieter. This, of course, can be directly converted into gaming or productivity performance. We know that all modern CPUs and GPUs rely on thermal headroom to achieve higher frequencies, and if adequate cooling is provided, your hardware will perform better. 2 to 3 degrees Celsius might not sound like a lot, but they will often convert into considerable performance improvements. The NFA14X25G2 is superior not only in higher impedance applications like heat sinks or water cooling radiators, but it also outperforms the original NFA14 in low impedance, low resistance applications like PC case cooling. At the flow resistance of a typical PC case, the NFA14X25G2 generates about 13% more airflow. As with heat sinks and radiators, the superior case cooling performance of the G2 fan can also be converted into a decisive noise level advantage. To achieve the same levels of airflow as the first generation NFA14 through a PC case, the G2 version can be run at significantly lower speeds, which will result in a typical 2 to 3 dBA drop in noise level. In sum, the NFA14X25G2 and NFA14X25R G2 provide substantial improvements over their predecessors in all applications, enabling customers to either achieve better cooling performance, which can translate to a hardware performance increase, or lower noise levels, which provide a more pleasant working environment. If you would like an even deeper look into these products and the technologies that are applied, you can find additional guides and resources on the Noctua website, or by checking the links in the video description.